special assembly based on the ISA activity Unfurling the Flags.
In this activity, we explore the national flags of 6 countries: India, France, Hungary, Nigeria, Madagascar, and Yemen. As all these countries had somewhat similar flags. As a result, we learned that a national flag is a flag that represents and symbolizes country. Each country has its own national flag. A national flag has specific colors and each color has own special meaning.
We identify the similarities and the differences among these flags and also learn the significance of each of the 3 colors in all the 6 flags.
Let's start with India.
We are the people.
14th October 1958, that is 2 years before the independence of the nation. The design of the flag includes two horizontal bands of red and green with a white vertical band on the west side. Each color has its own significance. White is for purity and red for sovereignty. Green represents coastal region and symbolizes hope. Thank you.
White is the common color in all the flags, but its significance
case is different for all the countries.
Only Indian flag has chakra in it. There are some common colors like green, blue, white and red in all the six flags.
But the flag of India has saffron and the flag of Yemen has black color in it which no other country has. All the countries have three bands in their flags, either on vertical or on the top. But Madagascar is the only country which has both vertical and horizontal bands. Six flags have three colors, but the